We're going to be the first generation that future generations are jealous of, right? Because we had it all, and we're using it all up. We're using up all the fresh water. We're using up all the fossil fuel, right? Usually you look back in history and you feel sorry for it. You go, oh, how did they live like that? Oh, how did they get around? No indoor toilets. I've got 9 toilets in my house. And sometimes I just run around flushing them for a laugh. Just so that in 40 years' time, Greta Thunberg has to shit out of a window. I've got 28 radiators. I always have them on full. Then I put the aircon on full, and it sort of settles at about 20 degrees. A lovely... It's how the cat likes it. She loves it at 20 degrees. And I spoil my cat. I love cats. I love having a cat. Think about it. Cats are great, but if you let them out, they bring home the most disgusting things. Last week, mine brought home a scouser with herpes. And it wasn't quite dead, so I had to get it by its legs and crack its head against the table.